good sir. I do believe I've shat in my pantaloons.